And we're gonna stop by the grocery store. That's where we're going today. Went out for a little ride around campus. That's a freaking massive pothole. Probably shook you all around when I did that. There's another one. Government is efficient at spending money. There's some weird art thing, I don't know what to call it. The geology building right there to our right. A couple weeks ago, somebody set it on fire by accident because they boiled acid in a... Excuse me. That building to our left, right there, is the geology building. I remember because, yeah, I got it mixed up. That building is the geology building. Wilkinson Hall. Anyways, somebody boiled some acid in a microwave. Set the whole frickin' place on... Oh, jeez, that was scary. Set the whole place on fire, though. I forgot when it's slick. Metal is scary. Especially when you're on two wheels. Anyways, this is Monroe's, like, where all the restaurants and stuff for campus are. And then up here is King Avenue, Kings. And yes, there's an Arthur Avenue, and Kings and Arthur do intersect. Anyways, but yeah, and Kings Avenue is where the Fred Meyer's is, which is the grocery store. Gem Building. It's like the closest housing to campus that's not on campus, I think. Some guy smoking. And this is... We have a lot of weird places like this. The street I live on, it like gets disconnected. It's really weird. There's like sidewalk that separates it. I don't know how to describe it, but you can't drive straight down the road. You have to get off and then make like three turns and get back on the street I live on. It's really weird. In theory, you'd be able to have a straight shot to campus, but you don't. It changes. Man, it is a wet day, wet noodle day. Bike cop! There's Ye Olde Town Pump where I get my gas from. There's the Fred Meyer. Wow, that I hydroplaned. That bump was a lot bigger than I thought it would be, and I forgot because the water was there, so I hydroplaned, and that's why I almost fell over. Man, gas just dropping like a rock. It was like 275 like yesterday.
shopper's card, enter your alternate ID, or touch no friend. Enter the number of bags you wish to put in your portfolio. 22-96. System processing. Swipe or insert card to pass instructions on PayPal. Remember to take your receipt. Thank you.
Anyways, that's just about it.
In fact, I'll put my helmet on so that way I can talk more in private. That's just about it. There's nothing else interesting about Corvallis, Oregon, really. Oh, shoot. Oh crap, I forgot to put my speed check on. I'm an idiot. Anyways, nothing really interesting else. Let's just head on back to the old barn. Anyways, happy birthday, Vermilion.